break it by the power of the Holy Ghost. Take it by fire, by power, be transformed.